of a bitch! You jammed the door!
No, there's a manual override system in the control booth. I can open it from here!
No! You'll never make it out!
It's open! Go!
Isaac!
Then cross it.
They're unmanned transports. They don't stop for anything. I've still got my stasis unit. I'll slow the traffic.
Isaac, I know where Danik is going. But to get to the machine, he's got to go underground, and there's only one way down, the big silo north of here.
Okay, I'm updating my locator. I'll meet you there.
Got this one! He's after the Codex! Stand your ground!
We will be reborn!
There he is! Fire!
There's no other way down?
I'll head down on these cables. Just get the elevator working and meet me down there.
I'm not an engineer.
Try pressing the damn button. Trip. And if I'm gonna die on this ice ball, I'm taking Danik with me.
Clark? He shot the rest.
Then radio for reinforcements!
But how will they reach us?
We can open the ventilation systems from in here. We're a part of the dropships! Do it now!
Isaac, you alright?
Karma, he's here. He's headed to the machine.
Can you reach him?
I'm trying. Find a way into the city. We'll try to meet up on the way.
Done, right?
We'll get this done, Carver. You and me.
Yeah, but if I don't... I helped get us this far. And that's close enough for all this to count, right?
Count for what?
For... I don't know, just... all the bad I've done.
Oh, shut up, Carver. You're a good man.
I alienated my son, wrecked my family. Isaac, I killed Santos. Is that what a good man does?
Good men mean well. You just don't always end up doing well.
You have to stop.
Isaac, is that you? You are unbelievably hard to kill. Are you aware of that?
Danik, do you know about the moon? Do you know what it is?
Part of the miraculous ecosystem, I assume.
It's alive, Danik. It's hungry, and it isn't alone. If you turn off the machine,
Isaac,
you'll set it free.
Danik!
It and all its brothers will find our mongers, find us, and wipe us out.
How can you presume to know its intention? You fear it because you don't understand it.
Danik, hear me out! Danik, are you listening to me? Motherfucker!
Thank you. Incredible, isn't it?
Fix it.
We'll follow Serrano's clues or reconfigure the machine. I just opened a conduit to the heart of the city. If there's a control center for the Codex, that's where it'll be. Meet me there. Open another activation terminal. We're getting closer to fixing this machine, Carver.
Isaac, what are you doing?
Finishing something that should have been done a long time ago.
Well, stop it. You're tampering with things you know nothing about.
Right back at you, jackass.
don't know. Let's miss him.
Give me the codex. He's gonna have her back.
No! I know what to say.
Here we go. Okay, Anakin. Give me the codex! Or I will kill her!
No!
Isaac, what are you doing? You're gonna say she's...
If it turns out that she's... We're all dead.
Her?
Us. But... Everyone.
Don't worry, don't go, 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 Isaac. It's more than one kind of crime, right?
I can use this TK charging plate and throw them as weapons.
have to pull you through.
This is it, huh? We use that codex.
Yeah.